Hey guys, welcome back to Sly 2, Band of Thieves. So now we're going to go into episode 8, which is the final episode of the game.
There we were, heading east across the Atlantic Ocean, stowaways on a giant airborne fortress. Though time was short, we made sure to study up on our unknowing host, Arpeggio. While attending a prestigious boarding school, the young Arpeggio excelled in all subjects, but he never managed to keep up with the other boys physically. Sadly, his wings, due to their small size, were useless for flight. Furious at his feeble body, he focused his powerful mind to search for a cure in the works of the Italian Renaissance masters. Their notebooks provided the springboard for this sinister young genius, and it wasn't long before the Claw Gang took him on as chief inventor. His talents must have been at work repurposing all the clockwork parts for their criminal schemes, and now this mastermind is in possession of all the parts. It's only a matter of time before he puts them back together, and when that happens, well, I'm not gonna let that happen.
Okay, so we're not going to be able to get all these abilities, but we've got Temporal Lock, and we can't even afford the other two, so we're going to have to go, I'm going to go ahead and get all the clue bottles and the treasures, and we need to collect enough coins to get those last two abilities. So that's going to be our main focus for now. really see a way to get up there at the moment. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna have to skip that one. I think later we do get some kind of ability that'll let us get up there. So let's just go try to find the other stuff for now.
Thank you.
I thought I was gonna be able to glide all the way to that one way over there, but it looks like I can't. Okay, so there should only be one more treasure. Okay guys, that'll do it for this video. Thanks for watching.